Hello friends and welcome back to Biosphere Flora. Today we will know how to clean your indoor plants properly. But before that, if you are new, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell to get the upcoming latest video. And do follow me on Instagram where I post on my recent photos. Cleaning leaves of the houseplant is necessary once in a week for the better growth and to look healthy and attractive. A layer of dust settles on the leaves of the houseplant will block the sunlight and reduce the plant's ability to photosynthesize. Photosynthesis is a process by which the plants make their foods itself. So periodically cleaning the leaves of your houseplant actually makes less work for you in the long run, and it will make your home looks better. To show you with an example, here I am taking a rubber plant. You can clearly observe that the water marks remained on the leaves with a small layer of dust. To remove the stain marks from the leaves, there are actually two ways to get rid of them. Firstly, take a cup of water and along with it, take a cotton cloth. Now dip the cloth into the water and remove the excess water. Now rub the leaves with the damp cloth, rub it properly until you find the all stains are removed. While rubbing the leaves, do it very gently, otherwise it might break the leaves. These stains are actually the water marks. When we mist the plant or shower them, the water droplets remain on the leaves with dust. When these droplets evaporate, they leave behind the white dots on the leaves which are stains. Now you can clearly see the leaves look much glossier than the previous one and all the stain marks has removed. But as soon as you find the water gets dried up, you will find the stain marks already remain on the leaves. In the another rubber plant, you can clearly observe the white marks and the stain remain on the leaves, after which we cleaning the leaves with the water. If this water doesn't work to remove the stain and the white dots, then we will come the another second step. The next step is also the simple step like the previous one. Here we are taking the lime juice instead of water. And cotton cloth. We will repeat the previous step by dipping the cloth into the lime juice and remove the excess juice. Now apply this damp cloth on the leaves and rub them properly where there are stain marks. Do it very gently as because it might break the leaves. The second step with the lime juice will definitely work and remove all the stain marks from the leaves of the house plant, whether it be the hard water or the soft water. You can clearly observe in the cloth that there are stain marks has come out. After rubbing them, take a dry part of the cloth and rub them properly so that excess water doesn't remain on them. This is the homemade remedy to clean all the leaves of your house plant, and this will definitely work and give a shine to your plants. By rubbing the leaves of your house plant will not only increase the decor of the space but also help the plant to photosynthesize and make their own food, and this will help in better growth and healthy growth. I had a personal experience on this, removing the stain marks of this lime juice. This has worked in almost all the plants, and which stops me buying the harmful chemicals which might harm the leaves of the house plant. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.